How am I going to survive this? I'm probably not. Zombie pig, man. Hi. 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 Going into the Nether today. Aren't you excited? Oh, not yet. Not yet. Alright, so, yes, I'm going into the Nether. I need to find a blaze rod. It's just something that I need to craft a brewing stand, which then, therefore, I can make something called a splash potion of weakness. And combined with the splash potion of weakness, I combine that with a golden apple. I can give those to the zombie villagers, which will therefore allow me to cure them, which is the ultimate goal here. I am going on such a weird journey to cure these zombie villagers. It's taking up a lot of episodes, but that's okay. Got it? Okay. So, without further... Oh, you know what? Let me prepare. I need more food. I just need more things. So, let me get some food. That should do. See, I already have one golden apple. I'll need another one for a different zombie villager. I guess I'll hang on to the carrots. I should make a sword. Oh, I have iron in here. Right, let me make a sword really quickly. Oh, you know what? Am I recording? Yes, I'm recording. Okay. I just gotta check because I'm so paranoid. I've actually done that before where I thought I was recording an entire episode, and when I finished the episode, I already have two swords. When I finished the episode, I realized that I had not been recording. I think I'm about to make a shield. Oh, there we go. Okay. So I'm pretty paranoid now. It's like YouTubers PSTD or something. Okay, so I have a sword. I have a shield. Oh, what am I wearing? I need some armor here. Boots. Oh, no, I already have a helmet. No, I already have a helmet. No. Darn it. What do I need? What am I... Okay, here, I'll put this. I have those. I need the shirt. Okay, I'm pretty much out of... Now I need pants. Okay. Really getting down to the wire here. Got pants in that. And a shield. I have food. A sword. I think I'm good to go into the Nether. Oh, another. In a different episode, I'm going to be making a lot of golems. They're like little walking, like stone things. I don't know how to describe them, but basically it'll bring more life to the village because I don't like that it's just so lifeless. I mean, we got animals running around here, and everything, but keys, but I need life. I need life. I love life. So here we go. See, my first time in here. I didn't lie to you. Okay, all right, so I came out of a wall here. And now I need to write down my coordinates because I don't know, I don't want to get lost. So XYZ is 31 and 52. I'll just write 70 down just in case. I don't want to get lost. I don't. Okay. I need. Right, let me equip the shield and get that done. Okay. Oh, what the hell's down there? Look at all that. I can't fight those. Alright, let me get down there. What is this stuff? Nether rack. That's cute. Okay. I need to find a blaze to get those blaze rods. Which, you'll notice them because they're on fire. So I'll need to find that. Look at these things. Actually, let me, I'll need, oh, these are regular mushrooms. Okay. Look at this. I wonder if, oh no, that's not cool. Get back. Go. I don't want no trouble. The high ground. I need food now. Alright, look at these idiots. I just need, I'll just keep doing this. See, this is why I need the high ground. I don't know if I can get anything good from these things. I don't know if anything's dropping down there. Oh, some. Oh, what is? I got a little. Couple things are dropping. I don't know what they are, but come on. Yeah, look at that. That one's walking away. It's like, oh, screw this. Okay. All right, we're getting down to the wire here. On. There we go. Right, what am I getting here? Ooh. Okay. Right, I'll take some of that. Take some of these golden swords. Let me combine these. A little bit better here. Okay. Alright, no more fooling around. I gotta find these blaze place things. I don't know where they're going to be, but I gotta find them. Wow, there's so many of these things. There's like a chest down there. Yeah, this is sketchy. This is sketchy. Oh, there's like a chest over here too. All right, off you go. Oh, is that not a chest? Look at these. Look at these idiots. See, it looks like a chest. Oh no. How am I going to survive this? I'm probably not. Oh, zombie pig man. How do you do this? Respawn. Where do I respawn? Oh, come on. This is going to be just another drama-filled episode. I'm going to try and keep my voice calm so I can offer some sort of relaxation. This is not going to be good. I need to get in and get out. I can't, this, just look at this. Gimme. Something's throwing fire at me. What the hell was that? I don't know how I'm gonna get out of there. These pigmen are no joke. Are they throwing fire at me? Look at these freaking assholes. Nope. No. Oh, goodness. I think I'm gonna have to throw in the towel on that. I just... Oh, yeah. You know, I try to have a calm episode. I don't even know what I'm looking for now. Food. What a shame. Now, you know what? You know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and do this because I don't care. I'm done. I can't be messing around with this crap. It's gonna take me 50 episodes to cure these zombie villagers, and I got them now. Or I don't have them now, but okay. Yeah, much better. I'm not doing that. I'm trying to have a relaxing episode, not a stressful one. Why the hell is there a chicken in the Nether? couple useless things back. Anything else I can get? Okay, well, I'm kind of all over the place here. How do I get out? What is this? Oh, I got it. I don't have a digging tool. Can never just be get in and get out with me. That's all right. I'm gonna dig my way out of this one, literally. Oh no, I'm making it worse for myself. I'm literally stuck. Stuck here and I'm stuck there. Wait, how do I end up in this? Okay, well, there's some. Okay, so. I guess I will put it on. Easy again. I don't know where these things are. Like, what's down here? But if I get myself back in a thing where I am about to die, I'm putting it on peaceful. I got too much stuff I got. To get done. What's anything up here? All right, there's nothing down here. That looks like it's from something out of a Mario Nintendo game. Things, and obviously I'm not going to be able to get one. Options. otherwise I would jump into the fire. See, I'm gonna end up getting lost. Is there anything? All I need is like one blaze rod. Like that, I think that's pretty much it. So I'm really hoping to find one of those. Let's see where I'm at here. There's a pig. Coordinates because, oh yeah, there it is. There's the way home. Okay. And since I don't really have food with me, I'm gonna have to restore my life on peaceful mode because it goes back up automatically. I'm just trying to get out of this mess. What's up here? Anything? I'm glad I didn't have like a whole bunch of diamonds on me or anything. Like stupid like that. Like I just don't know where to go. I don't know. I have no idea where to go. That's easy. If I could just find like one blaze rod. Too close for comfort. That's not cool. What the hell is that? I want to kill it. That's not what I need, but what is it? Come on. As I kill them. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have done this. Yeah, okay, yeah, I get it. Yeah, you're cute little things here. That was interesting. What are these things? Magma cream? Okay, let me just go this way. I don't know. Can I jump? Oh, I can't jump over. Peaceful. Let's just wait it out. I'm out of the lava. Sheesh. Yeah, whatever. I'm not gonna die this time. Alright, let's just let's see what's over this way. I really don't know where these things are. Alright, that's enough. Thank you. I get the point. What do we got over here? What's down here? Nothing. I know I keep turning it on peaceful and I can't see anything when I'm on peaceful, but I just don't want to keep dying. Thanks, guy. No, not a blaze in sight, though. It's just a big crapshoot. I don't know. I don't even know which way to go. I don't think I can really even get over there. What the? Soul sand? What is throwing stuff at me? What the heck was that? You know what I think does that? Is a blaze. Is there one up here or something? I really wish I had a digging tool with me. It came from that way. Oh, that frickin' thing. This is, I might have to find one of these things, off camera. I don't know where they are. I have no idea, and I'm just... I wish you could do that in real life. Just punch fire and it'll go out. Let me get rid of this. Got over here. Little bridge, it looks like. Probably not all the way, but... Just one, guys. Come on. One blaze. How do you get over there? plenty of pig, man, that's for sure. Oh. Oh. What's your problem, bro? Come on, bro. I need a bow. I don't even have a freaking bow. I got this jerk. Shooting at me. I didn't even do nothing to him. I don't know. This is, going nowhere fast here. Take a junk. Oh no, I'm infected. I got sick. Okay. Uncooked food. I'm just gonna go peaceful mode and find my way back. 3152. It's going this way. I gotta go like this way, I think. I lost my compass. Live this way. Oh, yep. Yeah. Okay, there's my home there. That's disappointing. It really is. I need this. That sucks. Okay, I have the mushroom. I need some of this. Oh, yeah, I don't think. This and that, I believe. Yep. Okay, so that, well, these fermented spider eyes, that's something I'll need eventually anyways, so. I don't know, it might have to be something I do off camera. That stinks. I don't know where you find them. I know they're in the Nether, but where the hell they are, I don't know. And to try to fit that into an episode. You know what I'll do? I think I'll try to find them. Off camera, and then that could be the start of my next episode. Yeah, because this is just, it's just not working. So, yeah, well, that's all I got for you this episode. I pretty much lost everything that I had on me, and I couldn't find a blaze. I did go into the Nether, obviously, but another unsuccessful episode, so, well, I'll see you.